Ronaldinho in a second year. Bloody hell.
Yeah, but look, it's been a dominant performance from Marcus here. As we said, obviously a frustrating week last week, but he's been back to his best tonight.
Oh, off the post, but straight back into Paddy's possession.
The A-League player. Love to see it. Always an honour when the A-League players score in this. It's the beauty of the E-League, I think.
It's just standing in the perfect position.